Assalamu alaikum, Hina Zulfiqar here, and in this video I will tell you how to respond to the question how are you. We all know that this is the most commonly asked question. So before going towards the amazing answers, I would like to tell you the universal answer of this fact, and that is I am fine. So don't you think it's a really boring answer that every time you are saying I am fine? So why not you learn something new? So in this video I am going to tell you what to say instead of I am fine. So number one, you can say I am good, I am well, I am pretty good, I am pretty well. But don't make the mistake here by saying I am doing good. You know, when you answer this, when somebody asks you how are you doing, so you say I am doing good. So you know, this is an incorrect answer. It means that you are talking about something which is going good. So the other answers you can say that I am happy, I am great, fantastic, absolutely wonderful, positive and energized. So these answers are really amazing instead of saying I am fine. But when you want to emphasize that you are feeling really great, so you can also say that I am really good, I am really well. But what about if we go for some interesting answers? So you can also answer of this question how are you, that I have never been better. So I think it's a new for you all. I have never been better. Focus on the sentence never been better. It means you say this when you are feeling truly great. But yes, one sentence I want to tell you here, that when you were suffering from bad times but now you are in good time, and somebody asks you that how are you, so you can also say that I recently learned. So these are some answers which are really interesting and really amazing. So I hope that you have learned something new, something very interesting from this video. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and give your feedback. Thank you so much.